Stevie, SB372, nigga, that's my partner.
I'm looking a little too good right now.
My homie, shit, I'm next. Same bitch said she sent my dick in LA. Yeah. You a thought the
baby, sometimes I feel so naive, thinking you would come back to me. Say I fucked up, I have to agree. But second chances, I do believe it.
What's up, y'all? So I'm about to wet my hair. I just put this wig on. I'm about to wet it and, you know, bring it back to life, because right now it's looking a little crazy. The only thing about this wig is it sheds a lot. Like, I can't even run my fingers through it without it shedding. Because I don't know why this top part is always so, like it can't get flat or something. Dang. It's looking crazy. I want it to give that wet look, if y'all know what I'm talking about. But I also want it to be flat at the top. Okay. What I need is a hot comb for real. And I don't have one. But anyway. What's up, y'all? As you can see, I did my eyebrows. Wait, what am I even talking about? Like, what? But as you can see, I already did my eyebrows. I'm about to do my makeup. So this is basically like a get ready with me. And I'm looking at myself instead of the camera. But this is basically like a get ready with me. And y'all, I'm going to a party tonight. And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't be at no parties. Y'all know I don't be at no functions. Y'all know I don't be outside. Like, I be inside by myself every fucking day, bro. Like, if you know me, you know that. Like, so this is on my comfort zone. But yeah, this is basically like a get ready with me. I'm about to finish my makeup, fix my hair and stuff. I really don't know what I'm wearing yet. I'm gonna figure that out. If y'all could help me, that would be great. Y'all, I hope when I go out tonight, I don't have no anxiety, you know? Because I get anxiety when I get around a lot of people. And especially like if I don't be going out like that. But I'm going with two of my friends and my brother. We're all going together, so we're about to be lit. And we're about to get lit. We're about to get lit, y'all. And I was gonna be the driver, but my aunt's car is in the shop right now and I can't take it, so we're just gonna Uber there, which is perfectly fine with me. That mean I could turn up the way I want. It's like, nah, we're gonna see how it go. But is the wig giving, y'all? Tell me if the wig is giving. And right now I'm chatting. I ain't even start my makeup. Just tie my hair back. All in my mouth. Okay. Don't look at my underarms. Even though they're shaved, they just be dark sometimes. If y'all know how to lighten like your underarms, then just comment down below and let me know. And don't even mind this, because this. What's in the party next door? Comment down below, because I love Party Next Door. Like, his music is so, like, such a vibe, bro. My top three artists right now, I'm gonna have to say Lil Durk, A Boogie, and Janae Aiko, of course. I love Janae. If y'all wanna put me onto some music down below, feel free, because I need some music. So anyway, I'm gonna put this moisturizer on my face. I already did my eyebrows. But my skin been clearing up, y'all. I've been using this. And then I've been using my black soap with my exfoliating brush. Okay, so I'm gonna do my concealer under my eyes. Oh wait, should I do foundation first? I'm tripping. Y'all, my makeup routine be all over the place. I'm not gonna hold it. My foundation. Okay, so you put like that. and then spread it out. I kind of do it at the bottom of my face because I give the concealer room to spread out when I put it under my eyes, if y'all get what I'm saying. If it don't make no sense, then just don't even worry about it. Cause y'all could say I'm a little stingy with the foundation, with the makeup in general, but I don't like drowning my face in makeup. Like, I don't like when my face look cakey or like mad makeup on my face, you know? No offense to nobody that uses like a lot of makeup or foundation, but I just don't like the way it look on me. I hope the lighting is good. Hey, I'm gonna do the concealer. I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna do a little bit right here. I don't like to OD because I just put foundation right there. And I'm gonna just go like in the creases a little bit and blend it out. Oh, is that too much? But yeah, y'all, like, basically today, I'm just stepping out my comfort zone, getting out the house, because I've really been just in the house, you know? And, like, trapping yourself in the house all the time is not good. If y'all could get outside, go for a walk, go to the park or something. Just get outside, get some air, you know? It's good for you. Like, I'd rather go outside and get some air than be in the house depressed crying. You get what I'm saying? Like, that's just me, because some days I cannot get out of bed, bro. And some days I cannot leave the house. Like, I just stay in the house all day. I don't even have the patience to go outside, be around people, you know? But sometimes you gotta force yourself out of that.
I taught myself how to do it, like literally I taught myself how to do makeup.
Oh yeah, all this combination, boy.
But yeah, and then I just blend this out, see?
Yeah, the color that you...
Yeah, like when you contour, it has to be like a kind of darker shade. I use this smaller beauty blender, I wet it a little bit. And then I just blend my nose, kind of. This is how you like contour your nose. Under here. See?
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, so now that I've contoured and stuff like that, I'm going to go in with my setting powder and basically bake my face. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna take this sponge and I'm gonna like that. Ooh, why I always do that? Sorry about that, my aunt was talking to me and stuff, but anyway. Ugh, it's getting everywhere. So I'm gonna let that sit for a little bit. But this is my, what the fuck is this called? Highlighter. This is my highlight. I'm gonna highlight.
I think I'm gonna take this brush.
This brush. Y'all see that? Ooh. Now I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna just take the other brush to do my nose, this one, and I'm gonna just swipe it away. Okay, period. Oh, I forgot to put some under my eyes. Okay, so I dipped the brush in the thing. And then, oh, If y'all don't follow me on TikTok, y'all need to go follow me on TikTok. Like, what are you doing? Follow me on TikTok. And if y'all ain't following me on Instagram, you shitting me? Oh, y'all need to get y'all neck when y'all do it too, because sometimes, like, your neck don't be blending with your face, you know? Okay, period. Okay, I'm gonna set my face with the setting spray. Do mascara. I'm gonna curl my lashes real quick. So I take this little like spoolie brush. I'm using it for my bitch, can you speak? I'm using it for my eyebrows too, but I clean it off anyway. I just brush my lashes up a little bit and then I curl them with this So then I take my mascara. I just bought this the other day because my other one broke. Like, it literally dropped on the floor and cracked open. And I was just sitting there looking down. Okay, period. Y'all, I had these other lashes that I wanted to put on that I had in mind, but I can't find them. Like, I know y'all didn't just get up and walk away. They were sitting right there on the table too. I don't even remember what I was talking about, honestly. I'll be getting sidetracked hella quick. Wait, I just threw all my brushes in here? Nah, I'm bugging. Okay, what's next? Oh, but I have these lashes that I'll probably end up putting on. But it depends on how they look, because I really wanted them other lashes that I had. Because them lashes, like, if y'all haven't noticed, I have been wearing like thinner, like the thinner ones, the natural looking ones. Cause I used to be wearing the bigger ones. Like, if y'all look on my Instagram and my TikTok, I used to be wearing like the big ones. And people used to ask me like, where you get your lashes from and stuff like that. And I used to tell them, cause I had got a pack off Amazon. Let me show y'all this pack. Everybody be asking me. But this is what I got off Amazon. It comes with 6 pairs. And they're big though, like, but they're pretty though. But like, after a while of me wearing them, I just got tired of like the big ones, you know? So I just was looking for like a natural more look. I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna just put this on for now. I'm just putting this on for now because the party is not until like 6. And right now, I don't even know what time it is because I'm recording on my phone. I'm pretty sure right now it's like 2 o'clock. And I'm getting ready all the way at 2 o'clock. Like, what? Check out what I'm wearing, like, girl. The only thing is the creases on my face. I don't like when my makeup be creasing. That's the only thing. But if y'all like how my makeup came out, comment down below and give me a big thumbs up. But I will be giving y'all a life update. I did ask y'all to ask me questions on Instagram and y'all did ask questions. So I am going to answer those in a different video. But like, I just need to get myself together, like, for real. Those past couple of months when I wasn't like posting and stuff like that and I really fell off, I really, and I deleted all my videos. I sure did, cause first of all, they was cringy watching them back. Like, if we're gonna be honest, they was a little cringy. That's part of the process, but what was I about to say? Oh yeah, I was gone for a little bit, but you know, I was going through it and like, it's just life, you know? I'm better now and I'm really just trying to practice self-love, focusing on myself, loving myself, you know? Like, just putting myself first, because a lot of the times I was putting everybody else's feelings before mine and it kind of just, I don't know, like, it just tore me down, you know? So when y'all feel like y'all at rock bottom, like I was saying before, when y'all feel like y'all at rock bottom and like y'all want to come out of that, y'all have to pull yourself out of that. Like, whatever you need to do, like, I started meditating, praying more, getting closer to God. I'll wake up and I'll do my routine. You know, like I'll wake up, I'll brush my teeth, do my face routine. I'll say my affirmations. You know, and I'll just like start my day off good. And that's what I've been trying to do, get myself in a routine. I've been writing down my goals and I've been working towards those goals. Like that's on period. Like 2022 is about to be a whole different ball game. I'm telling y'all right now, like it's about to be different. So in university, I'm gonna be working my ass off, like, and not literally working, like I am gonna be literally working, stacking up my bread, but I'm going to be like working on myself. By next year, I'm going to be a bad bitch. I'm a bad bitch right now. But next year, trust and believe that, I'm gonna be living my best life, and that's on period. I'm gonna be financially stable. I'm gonna be mentally stable. I'm gonna be genuinely happy. I'm gonna be in a better situation than I am now. And I'm blessed right now. So I never take that for granted. And I thank God every day for waking me up, because not everybody got that privilege. And right now I'm preaching, but that's just what it is. But y'all, anyway, if y'all like my makeup, let me know. Y'all ain't even see the finishing look, because I ain't even put the lashes on yet. But I'm thinking, like, should I even put my lashes on? Because I just feel like I got ready hella early. Like, the party not till 6, girl. What are you doing? It's taking long. Like, I'm gonna probably have to switch my outfit like 5 times because I don't know what to wear. How y'all get when y'all online shopping? Y'all just seeing cute stuff and y'all like, I want that. I want that. I want that. Okay, I'm gonna come back when my lashes are done and I'm about to leave. That's what I'm gonna do, because right now I'm just chatting. Yeah, so. Okay, bye. Hey y'all, so I put my lashes on, I fixed my hair and stuff like that. Y'all see the press ons, y'all see the rings, y'all see the period. But y'all, how y'all liking it, like the wet look? It's gonna puff up at the end of the night, but I feel like I'm looking good, you feel me? The jeans, see, I don't know what to do with the jeans. Like, I roll them down, but when I roll them up, they look weird. But this might look weird too, but I kind of low-key like it. But I don't know. Maybe I should add a little, like, waist chains, because I have waist chains, but I don't know how that's gonna look. Hopefully y'all like how everything came out. My lashes are on. I wet my hair and sheets. It look cute. It's giving. It's very much giving. Period. So yeah, if y'all not following me on IG or TikTok or any of that, go follow me right now. Tali Imani. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and all that. Motherfucker. Yeah, it's very much giving. It's very much, we gonna see how this might go, cause shit, give me lit. And that's on period, give me lit. But y'all, if y'all liking this, cause I'm looking a little too good right now. I kind of need to take some pictures, and that's on period, y'all. If y'all not feeling yourself, like, y'all need to look. Let me give y'all some advice, okay? If you have low self-esteem, or if you, like, you know, not really that confident, you need to come in the mirror and you need to look yourself in the mirror and you need to say, I'm a bad bitch, okay? I look the fuck good. Whether my hair is done or not, whether my makeup is done or not, I'm still beautiful inside and out. And that's on period, okay? Anyway. Yeah, so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I hope y'all enjoyed this. I was just talking. I was just chatting, honestly. But I'm gonna be back with another video very soon. And I did shoot another video that I was gonna upload, but I kept watching it over and I was just like, I'm not posting. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Yeah, I hope y'all rocking with my personality. And Yeah, like I have anxiety talking, especially talking like to a camera, talking to people, just in general. So I'm still trying to get used to like talking. Like hearing myself talk is just like but anyway. Okay, bye.
Off that dot, dot, she a dot, dot, she a dot, yeah.